Thank you. unfair. I literally just cleared all that, and then it just got stacked with people. Sorry about that, I'm back.
Yeah, they were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Where was the door? Oh, it's right there.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Yeah! What's in here?
Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitress, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
He just read it, so I'm not gonna scroll down.
Let's go find that passage.
Hey, stop.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
Beautiful globe. Can I spin it? I'm gonna spin it like we did when we were little kids.
Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
I think they figured that out for us.
How'd you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Let me see. I didn't see when I was looking up. Oh.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. There we go.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
19. Avery's descent.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
Come here, Rash. Come here. Where'd you go?
Crap. There we go. My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to move in here.
Yeah. They're pretty dumb. Whoa, whoa, hold on.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh.
Oh, I almost stepped on that. I was like, this is how close I was. I was like, right here.
Would it be so bad if it didn't freak so much?
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
See if there's something we missed, but I know we have to go up there. Like, we have to.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, we have to lift
Scott,
it?
Move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
I have to find another way.
I know the way.
Oh no, just hold on a little longer. Chimney on the boat right over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here.
You came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all. Wait, is that a mummy? You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap.
Exploding mummy.
Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Hey, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that said it, though.
So good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Crap. Oh, I was gonna go back, but I guess we go forward. Okay. Some mummies.
Yeah, but can't go that way now. Great. Don't explode, okay?
Mummy exploded. Elena, throw a grenade. some punches, but no, Elena had to kill him. Okay, thank you, Elena. You just saved me.
Guy's Christmas tree.
I don't think so. We must be on a different route than another.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.